Hey, I was on an awesome run and I decided to make a quick trip to the cemetery. I've been talking so much about this place. It's really beautiful. It is the only active cemetery in Manhattan and it's owned by a Trinity Church, and it's just layers and layers of people and spirits and things. And I have yet to see dead people, but I do get information from them. I don't know if I ever will see the dead, but they definitely do talk to me. And it's interesting. I find it interesting that people from the 1800s want to have conversation with me. So I come here often and I just walk around and I run my little psychic energy to see what it has to say. It always makes me feel pretty darn good. So if you're ever in the area though, do check it out. There are a lot of famous people who are buried at the cemetery. Have a great Saturday. May love and light shine your way. Until next time, peace, love, and soul.